very good lesson of what champion for Puerto Rico and our great friend. And now more than ever, we're going to meet him and his colleagues continuing championing our career. So it is a great privilege and great honor to present to you a man that has been a hero in the United States.
Have we started to redo and renew the electrical system so that it is able to withstand another hurricane? Hurricanes come in since I'm a fifth generation Floridian. Hurricanes are part of our lifestyle. I understand that. But increasingly in urbanized areas, they are devastating.